Another major story tonight at 5, a judge hands down his decision to the fight to save the former Julienne school building. It is bad news for supporters. The old school will not be saved. Supporters had said the building could be preserved and proposed a plan that would transform it into a social gathering place. Dayton Public Schools, which still owns the building, maintains it was too expensive to maintain. No word yet on the demolition date.